My name is Daniel Kobei. I'm the director of OGIC People's Development Program in Kenya. We welcome the convening of this panel on such an important and life topic. We have observed around the world an alarming increase in violent attacks against and criminalization of indigenous peoples defending their rights, and especially the fundamental right to their traditional lands and natural resources, including in the context of conservation. Kenya's indigenous communities and their defenders, unfortunately, are not shielded from the increased violence and are subjected to the same harassment techniques and repressal, especially the Ogiek community and their defenders. The Ogiek are indigenous peoples of Kenya from the Mau Forest Complex. For decades, we have been facing eviction from ancestral land, denying us our rights to land. Since July 2020, evictions have massively escalated, as well as the violence against land rights defenders. OPDP staff and myself, as we have been fighting to protect the rights of the community to ancestral land and advocating relentlessly for the implementation of the government of Kenya of the 2017 African Court ruling confirming the Ogiek rights to land. Over the past year, OPDP staff and I have received death threats from powerful individuals who own land, tracts of land in Mau Forest irregularly. The land grappers are against evictions. They hire goons to threaten activists who are vocal in fighting for the Ogiek community's land rights. We reported these deaths to the police in Joro and Nakuru, but the investigations are still on and no conclusion in the same has been reached today. This year, one of our staff members' house was burned down. This was targeted attack which led to massive loss of property. Also take this opportunity to express our solidarity to you, Victoria Kopos Tauli, and other defenders who are facing harassment. Thank you very much.